In the Iraqi village of Kojo, these Yazidis came from far and wide for the chance for closure that's been a long time coming. It's been 7 years since their loved ones were killed during Islamic State's assault on Sinjar. The pain still raw.
والله أسوأ يوم بالتاريخ. أسوأ يوم بالتاريخ. إحنا العالم مرة يموت بس إحنا يوميا نموت.
Two brothers of the Nobel Peace Prize winner Nadia Murad, who was tortured and raped by IS fighters, were among the more than 100 coffins. All victims of IS who lined up men and shot them before kidnapping thousands of women and children and forcing them into marriage or slavery. 3,000 remain missing, alongside the grief, anger that they weren't protected. This is the first mass funeral after 16 mass grave exhumations out of more than 80 suspected sites.
The really first answer of most of them is we want to know where are our loved ones, what happened to them.
Many here know some of their loved ones' remains will never be found.
هذول اندفنوا اكو لا زال العديد من المقابر جمعها ما يقارب 73 مقبرة لا زال عظامهم اكو قسم من هذه العظام ما ذلت اصلا لان السيول اخذتها.
Others calling for the Iraqi parliament to sign off on a law granting Yazidis recognition and compensation for their suffering.